Nubia Tech. Let me tell you a little story about King Nut. The natives called him the Nubian Tut. Out of 14th century, he came to be somewhere around 2000 BC. Well, the natives clapped for the Nubian set. Then sit back and listen to the King Nut's rap. Do it. Another you hit and betray. In the jungle where the coconut grows, where the tiger and the lion boogie with the rhinos. There's a tribe over here, there's a tribe over there. Drums beating funky rhythm, music's everywhere. Doing the Nubian Nut. Before a show, cause in the motherland he didn't wear too many clothes. He could talk that talk, break out the camel walk, then he wiggle through the jungle just as quick as a hawk. Then he grab his spear, then he grab his shield, show all the native people just how good he feels. Doing the Nubian Nut. Doing the Nubian Nut. That night he talked his crap while soaking his feet in some Nubian sap. He had a bone through his ear and one through his nose. The women in the tribe would massage his toes. Yeah. When he asked you what's jumping, it's the peas in the pot. They wouldn't be jumping if the water wasn't hot. Doing the Nubian Nut. The people didn't know where the beat was coming from, but they knew it had to be another Nubian drum. King Nut is the future history, somewhere around 2000 AD. Holding up the shield that's a glowing green, raising his spear that shoots laser beams. Riding in a spaceship up and down the street, tooting at the fine women on the block he meet. Throwing down in the studios track by track, letting everybody know the empire strike back. Another spaceship here, another spaceship there. Here ship, there ship, everywhere mothership. Landing in Detroit at United Sounds, where all the funketeers like the boogie down. Because most of all, we need the funk. Oh!